All right, now we have cable diagonal chop. We're gonna be targeting that whole core here. So we're gonna need a cable attachment set nice and low with a handle on it. You're gonna get a nice set stance, and you're going to basically chop it up over your head at an angle, really squeezing that core.